tree fields of silver sheen, there stands a mulberry tree where me and my true love did lay, and he was all to me, and he was all to me. Late one night, one wintry night, a knocking at my door. His face was black and his eyes were white. I'd seen him there before. I'd seen him there before. A face in shadow turned to me, said, "Darling, you must know I am your dearest Emory, returned from Mexico, returned from Mexico." Then through the kitchen to the door, my husband standing by, "Who's this come knocking at this sound? Ain't seen you here before. Ain't seen you here before." He caught my eye, then turned to him. "I fear I am mistaken. The one I love and left behind has since this place forsaken. Has since this place forsaken." Winter passed, then come the spring. My husband said to me, "I've need for men and company to break the ground for me, to break the ground for me. Help from the boy from Lexington, help from the but come and gone. Has he but come and gone?" So Emory returned to me, but to my husband Owen. And late at night when all would sleep, we'd lay so quietly, lay so quietly. One night a tapping on the glass, the wind did toss and tear. My husband stirred and then alas, he did not find me there. He did not find me there. He went into the darkened hall, in anger called to me. Then through the kitchen to the door, out to the fields went he. Out to the fields went he. 'Twas there he found me in the arms of this boy. Quietly turned back to home and fell back into sleep, and fell back into sleep. still there at his feet. Then through the field into the wood, from there he stole to linger. They waited there for him to come. He'd not return again. He'd not return. Stands a mulberry tree. When the light of heaven shines down on it, it burns red.